Hi, I'm Huyen. Did you know that there are over 10 million smallholder farmers in Vietnam? That's 10% of Vietnam's population. Yet packaged salads like this, which could be grown locally, are imported from around the world. Isn't that crazy? There are so many farmers who don't know what to grow, who or where to sell to. They lack resources and good farming practices. This results in low quality produce, pesticide overuse, high food waste, and poverty risk. Despite this, consumers are hungry for better quality, value-added products, but there are few options. We are solving this by using tech to improve crop quality and yield and connecting farmers to market so they can capitalize on the trends that we are seeing. This allows us to turn raw materials into value-added products like this at competitive prices. We do this by providing upstream support to farmers via a tailored farm management app, credit solutions, and services. We contract farmers to grow raw materials for us, which we then process, package, and distribute to supermarket chains under our trusted brand. The DHF tech engine powers supplier oversight and enables us to scale our supply side. Through this, we're able to uplift the livelihoods of farmers, foster sustainable farming, and ensure quality, safe food for all. We're also actively conducting trials on hundreds of commercial seeds, looking for high-performing ones for Vietnam's climate, and securing exclusivity for these seeds as inputs for our farms. We start with packaged salads because there's a clear gap in the market, which enables us to build our distribution channels quickly. And also, while it looks simple, no one has been able to crack it, except us. We start with Vietnam because that's where we source our raw materials. Also, the sheer size of Vietnam presents an impressive opportunity for packaged salads and fresh produce waiting to be disrupted with quality and traceability. Once we've established ourselves in Vietnam, we are going after the APAC market worth $390 billion. In December last year, we had just 2 SKUs and were in 23 stores. We now have 32 SKUs and contracts with the largest supermarket chains in Vietnam, giving us a distribution network of over 3,000 stores nationwide. We have 38 years of experience running multiple startups in fintech, AI, and fresh produce. We have signed contracts with supermarkets and are raising seed money so that we can scale our capacity from 1 ton to 20 tons a week just to fill these signed contracts. In doing so, we aim to work with hundreds to thousands of smallholder farmers, making the impact potential substantial. In May this year, we took $100,000 from AgFunder. We are breaking even this month. Our business is about to take off. We're open to investors and invite you to be part of our success story. Thank you.